So far. 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 Dear fellow citizens, dear fellow occupants, dear sisters in brave and dear comrades in arms, we might overcome that. We unbalance life that goes without saying, attempted to follow, yes sir, a straight line, my share of the blame. Gotta say I deserve, I believed in their lies, I believed in their lies. When all of the beauty seemed just to be wrong, then all of their wording seemed to belong to their everyday Prozac, their everyday light at their everyday banging in my day-to-day mind. And the music turns mine on, and we buy pre-packed needs and black condoms for our pleasure or their pleasure strategies. And we all are invited to the big bingo show, and we dance to the music from all too well known. And we raise up our hands and we take this for real, but we should not agree to their predicted deal. We live in the bulletproof single apartments while planning family trees and talk about taking action while wearing their little tees. We don't sweat, we should perfume, we're not ugly, we delight, kept in uniforms and shopping malls. We are pre-rendered dolls, educated for the system, cultivated, liberalized and ready-made and Hollywood movie-sized. And we all are invited to that big bingo show, we dance to the music from all too well known. And we raise up our hands and we take this for real, but we should not agree to their predicted deal. Now we and beat their monitoring arms and spray graffitis on their walls to let them know that we're no longer their obedient toys. We deep in my heart, I do believe that we can defeat this mess that we've fought so far. They won the People's Choice Award, declared the speechwriter's pen. But we never really have been asked to put a cross beside their names. But we all are invited to the big finger shows, and we dance to their music from all too well known. And we raise up our hands and we take this for real, but we should not agree to their predicted deal. Now we shall overcome and beat their monitoring arms and spray graffitis on their walls to let them know that we're no longer their obedient toys. We and dear fellow citizens and dear fellow occupants and dear sisters in brave and dear comrades in arms, we shall overcome. We can defeat this man.